OneDrive is a storage app in Windows that safeguards files and maintains their currency across an array of devices. Nonetheless, there are times when the files are accidentally deleted and we don't know what to do. In that case, this video is for you, in which I'll teach you how to recover permanently deleted file from OneDrive. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before then, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more future content. Can you recover permanently deleted files from OneDrive? Indeed, the retrieval of files that have undergone permanent deletion from OneDrive remains a viable prospect. In this video, I have a few methods that will surely get you your lost files back. Method 1. Recover from the recycle bin. First of all, visit the OneDrive website and sign in with your Microsoft account. Next, towards the left-hand side, you will see the recycle bin. Click on it, and there you will see all the files or data that were deleted. Right-click on your document or data, and click on Restore. Shortly, the document will be back to your original location. If you couldn't find your files here, then follow the next method. Method 2. Recover OneDrive files from the local recycle bin. When you're using the desktop version of OneDrive on your computer, there is a high chance that your files are deleted and stored in the local recycle bin on your computer or Windows. To get those files back, open your recycle bin and search for your lost files. Once you find them, right-click on them and click on the Restore button. Now, those files will be restored to their original location without any issues. And by any chance, if you still cannot find your files in a local recycle bin, then these files are deleted permanently. And in that case, the professional data recovery software is the only option for you. And for that, we'll be using the best data recovery software in the market, which is nothing but AnyRecover. The files cannot be gone forever from OneDrive, even if you permanently delete them. That's why AnyRecover is here to recover them. It's the one-stop solution to recover files on a PC or Mac, even if they're not showing up. And it also supports other storage devices like SSD, SD cards, USB drives, etc. So check the video description to try this amazing recovery tool to see if it can find your files. And for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you. Alright, after downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery, and click on Select a Folder. Now browse and select the OneDrive location, and AnyRecover will automatically scan your folder for all the files that were inside. After the scan, select the files that you want to recover, and you can preview files like photos and videos as well, even before recovering them. Once that is done, you can also change the view tab to thumbnail, and there are filters where you can select from lost files and modify date, etc. It's a useful feature, right? I know it is. Now click on the blue recover button once done selecting all your files, and select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you're done. Well, don't forget to find the YouTube discount code on the channel homepage, which is nothing but ARYT0110, to receive a 10% discount on your license. On the buy page, the lifetime upgrades are on big discount, so I'll apply it. Paste the code on this area and I'll get 2 discounts. Remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure you act fast. Well, by following all these methods, you can easily get back your permanently deleted files from OneDrive. Make sure you follow each and every step carefully to avoid any errors, and if you have any doubts or questions, then do let us know in the comment box down below. Well, that's pretty much it for this video. Have a great day, and I'll see you in an upcoming video. Until then, make sure you take care of yourself and your surroundings.